Begin with some breaking news in the trial of those two men accused of killing a Lexington Marine.
The jury returned to the courtroom tonight, but not for long. Carolina Buchak live at the Fayette County Courthouse to explain what's going on right now.
After waiting all day for a verdict, the judge brought the jury back into the courtroom. Everyone thought this was the moment we were all waiting for, but the jury foreman told the judge they're deadlocked when it comes to several charges regarding Dewan Malazam. So the judge sent them back to deliberate. Now, it's not surprising that the jury is taking this long to make a decision. They have lots of them to make. The most severe charge they need to figure out is if Quincinio Canada and Dewan Malazam are guilty or not of murder. Police say the defendants killed Jonathan Price 4 years ago, and they also allegedly shot his wife Megan and then robbed them both. So it's not just murder. That adds assault and two robbery charges. Then there's also this. Police say a few days before the murder, the defendants robbed three people at a hotel and stole the alleged murder weapon. So that adds three more robbery charges. So it's a long list of charges that the jury needs to figure out. And the jury has been here since 9 o'clock this morning. They also spent about three and a half hours talking last night. So this time is really adding up. And we thought just moments ago that we may have a verdict, but the jury says they are deadlocked. So they are back to deliberating. Stay with us. We'll bring you the latest as soon as we know what is happening. Covering the news live in Lexington from the LEX T-Mobile Newsroom. Back to you.